Assalamu alaikum. In this video, I will connect this wireless mouse with this computer. I will show you step by step process how to connect this Bluetooth wireless mouse with this computer. Stay with me and see how I connect this wireless Bluetooth mouse with this computer. I think this oil mouse is fully charged. Now I can remove this charging cable. And on the switch. I want to connect it using Bluetooth 1. And now going to the Bluetooth, show Bluetooth devices. And add Bluetooth devices. Oh, I found the WIWU WM105. Okay, I'm connecting it and done. It's showing it is blinking with different lights, RGB lights, and done. And connection already has done. Now I can use this mouse using these wireless. It's really very fast. It's really very fast. It's working very well. The charge level already indicating it is 84% charged. Okay, it's charging well. It's soundless. Really, it's soundless. Working well. and see the RGB light is bringing. Really, it's very nice to see, and it is soundless, there's no sound. And see, if we press on this display port, we'll go to the window. See again, if we press display, we go to the window. Release. Let's try to connect this wireless mouse in this tab to connect this mouse to this tab. I have to connect with Bluetooth 2. So now I have switched to Bluetooth 2 and open Bluetooth and searching the devices. And got this device, and I'm pairing with this device. Now the mouse is connected with this device. It has connected with this tab, but it is not showing any mouse pointer. So I think I cannot use this Bluetooth device. No pointer is showing in the tab screen. It is connected, but it is paired, but it's not working. No, no pointer is showing, and I cannot connect anymore. connect this device. Connection successful with this computer right now. Connection successful. My connected devices are showing in the computer screen. Now I can using this mouse using Bluetooth connection with this computer. It is easy to handle and it is really flat and lower in height. It can take few times to adjust with my hand. It's lower. It was a bit higher. I feel comfortable with this mouse. But it will be adjusted day by day after using. Thanks for staying with me to see how to connect it and how to use this mouse with Bluetooth connection to this computer. I can connect this. I can connect this mouse with other computers. If I disconnect Bluetooth and try to connect in this mobile phone using Bluetooth. Let's check. How does Bluetooth work in this phone? Now I have to search Bluetooth devices and I got this mouse and it is paired now. I can use this mouse in my phone. Okay. Check, this is the mouse pointer. Check, the mouse pointer is here. Okay, I can use my phone. I can use this mouse to this see, I can use this mouse connecting to this smartphone. Let's see, I can using this mouse using to this smartphone connecting with Bluetooth. and I can go pressing, I can go another device pressing on this button and check, and I have gone to Bluetooth one and see it is working in my computer screen. See, it is working in my computer. And if I press this button, Bluetooth 2, and the system is open. See, can see I can use this mouse in this mobile phone. Let's check my channel, my phone. It's really nice and comfortable to use with the devices. Okay, thanks for watching my videos. Stay with me. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.